What's up, guys? We're gonna be doing some Undermine today. Gotta pet the doggo. I got a key and my gold potion, so I'm gonna get all the way down and use the gold potion. Well, that's what I've done so far with this. I definitely play this off stream, so it's not. You guys aren't seeing every single thing that I'm doing, but. What's up, Needy Poo? How are you doing? I'm glad we finally got to play together. Aw, oh, shit. Bad streamer's bad. Hang on. I forgot my weed. And I did get your head measurement, so I'm going to be working on that. I say in the near future, but, like, it's really, like, within this month. Or, like, within a month. Not this month. Not September. But, like, hopefully by the end of October. Oh, yeah, now, it's... rough measurements are more than close enough, so... It's good enough. Well, of course, dude, I appreciate you. Okay, so, gotta go pet the other doggy. Get the good luck. And then we'll head down. Doing pretty good. Finally survived the work week. Which is much easier now in the newer truck. So, that's been nice. Sergeant Clappers, how are you doing? Welcome, welcome. You're from Neat's channel, right? I feel like I just saw you chatting somewhere. Which also got OCD because bad streamer's bad. We'll do that. Good enough. Anyways, out of here. Do you use clappers for your lights at home? I have to ask. Like, with a name like that, I'm guaranteed I'm not the first person to ask you that, but I have to still. Well, it's magic, I guess. Well, I'm still glad you're here. Regardless of the path that took to get here. How are you doing? This is for when you play Among Us? Wait, what? I'm confused. Ooh, I like that. And I remember liking Aegis as well. Defense at critical health. That's right. That's right. That's a good one. No, 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 no. Get out of here. Fucks. Neat, I feel like you'd like this game. Oh, I don't have a bomb. Because you played Enter the Gungeon, right? Like, I thought you were definitely one of the people that was coaching me pretty thoroughly. Like, it's exactly Enter the Gungeon, but, like, D&D themed. Like... Yeah. Draconis Lurkon? Oh, Demonic Vampire! Okay. Okay. I remember you. Okay, so... I have to ask. Why do you have more than one account? And not necessarily, like, it's not important. I'm just a nerd and curious. You dick. Does that bro? No, it doesn't. Dick. Light you on fire. Throw again. Come on. Thank you. The name Bumjing hasn't gotten you in trouble. That's fair. That's a good reason. If it makes you feel better, Neat, I had someone, too, that... Like, I'm not joking, like, every month or so, they had a new name. And they'd be like, I'm this person, and they'd tell me their last name, and it was like... Okay, but I don't remember, like... And then they'd have to, like, go all the way back to the first name that they used, like, the most when they started. And it's like, oh, okay, I know who that is now. Every month, no joke. Ugh, fucking Kurtz's stash. Hate that one. I do like Ursa, though. What did I get, though? Faster swing speed. Okay. I like that. Holy shit. Gold, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Nice. I already got a key and a bomb from this starting area. And a shitload of gold. Okay. Dude, stop with the bombs, okay? Yay! Aw, man! Thankfully, I still have that food back there. Okay, so now that I have that... Wait, what? How? I'm not doubting you. Like, people are weird, I completely believe it, but, like, I have to ask. Like, how? Wow, the slimes really gave up early on that one. Alright, so we're already up to 9,800. That's a damn good start. Okay. Yeah! And I even got a little meat. Dick. Oh. It's just Bunny. Alright, I'm gonna really roll the dice with this. Bunny, I don't want you to watch this, because... I feel like that'll put bad juju on it. A float potion? I want my key back! Can I get a refund? This deal sucked. Remember that time I said this deal sucked? Just kidding. And we out! No issues with that. Wow, potions really last a long time now. Don't. You dick. Okay. That was bad. I was trying to help people by letting them know there was a content stealer out there. People are douchebags. This is why I hate humanity, because the people that try to help the most, like, just get ignored. And then shit goes wrong, and it's like, what could we have done to prevent this? And it's like, dumb motherfuckers. I was trying. Just listen. That's all you gotta do. I still have float. Why not? Fuck you, assassin bitch. Dick. Hey, gotta love diagonals. You hurt your thumb on rugby? That's not good. I feel like I've definitely asked you this, but, like, what do you play in rugby? Like, what position? Yes! That's a good one. Because although I only played a little bit, I did actually play some rugby. So, I know a little bit. I enjoyed what I played, and I still enjoy watching when I can. Okay, I don't have float potion anymore, so I was making the right call. Nope, dumb. Okay, food I don't really need. I don't really need a key. I don't really care for that. But because I have the extra money, I'm gonna go ahead and get it because it raises my health as well. So it's kind of a win-win. I'm already at 11 grand, holy shit. Needy Poo, how are you doing today, by the way? I'm not sure if I asked that. Mixed. That's fair. Care to elaborate if you want? Not required at all. I completely understand the feeling. Yeah, I'm in trouble now? Yeah, nah, I think you're in trouble, motherfucker. Oh no. Get the fuck out of here. Like, wait, you're trying to get a house? Holy shit. That's awesome, dude. I'm so jealous of you. Positions haven't been sorted yet due to COVID. Also, it was like Tetris Rugby. Ooh! Yeah, that's how you're gonna do that. That's how, like, all... Well, no. I was gonna say that's how all finger injuries happen, but no. That's rough. Hopefully not too bad, though. I want this one. Holy shit. 14 grand already. This is going to be a big upgrade run. For social media on Monday, had all week to view houses, and they had no appointments till Monday. Then some guy wanders in. Ah, that's really shitty. I'm sorry, man. I should have used a bomb. I really should have used a bomb. Oh. Whoa. Oh, come on, I thought I dodged you. Can you? Wait, how did that guy kill himself? Okay. Okay, in better news, there's another house, which is quite good, which in theory I have a viewing tomorrow. Nice, dude, I hope that goes well. I'm moving to that guy that gypped me, it wasn't me. It was totally you. I know it was. Bombs. Remove a curse. That's useful. Can you also give me a key? So I can go get that. Have a key, please. Yeah! What's this? Oh, no. I'm good. Nice. Well, I hope that goes well. I'm hoping, like, an upgrade. Or, it, like, a sideways, at least. Yes! I love the salamander tail. This is a pretty good build, actually. I wish I had more health. Oh, nice. It cooked it for me. Hopefully you won't be hitting your head when you go to bed. Well, that's, I mean, an upgrade, yeah. That's a good thing. Yeah! Key! And a bomb. And I hurt myself, didn't I? For nothing. What was my other... Oh, yeah. Hmm. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Okay. Hopeful bum. I won't be hitting my head when going to bum. I mean... I guess that's a good thing, that's bum. You're not wrong, though. You're not wrong. Oh, hang on. Bad streamer's bad. Okay. Oh no, where are you? There you are. Yeah, send that shit back. That worked out really well, actually. Coming up on 16K. Eh, I don't care about that. Die. Man, get out. Ooh, I like this one. That might help. 18 health. Okay. So I killed myself for my 100th death. Oh, that's a dab. But I got a shitload of gold back, so... should be able to upgrade some shit. So I've got 14, so I can get either more health or more throw damage. I think that's kind of an easy choice for me. Well, but getting a health potion is hard as shit. That's the hard part. Oops, wrong way. Okay, bomb, bomb, key, shadow. OEO's been so spoiled lately. She's been just demanding, just literally sitting in front of me and screaming at me until I hold her. So, that's fun. She's not needy at all. Oh, was it a Nuzlocke? Cookies, though? Nice. Which Pokemon was it named Cookies? Yeah, that one's pretty good. And I like this one. Fuck off. We'll meet, how about when the election here goes to shit and we have a dictator take over the country? I'll flee the country and I'll come live with you in your new house. How about that? A bay leaf? I actually did have a bay leaf tree once. It was pretty fun. Deal. I mean, like, okay. So for the record, while I am very not Republican, I'm also not Democrat either. I'm like true neutral, sadly. Like, I really am just kind of in the middle of all of it. And it's like, so Trump's statement of his, like, I just won't give up power kind of shit, that's horrifying. Like, no matter who you are in this country, that should scare you. And probably should even scare people not in this country. But anyways, I mean, yeah, he can't, but at the same time, neither could Putin, and he has somehow been the only one running for the election, or if anyone else does run, they either die or just disappear or lose in a massive landslide, like... With the right corruption and everything, you can do whatever the fuck you want in that power. And that's the scary shit. And he thinks he has that power. I swear to God, he looks up to Putin. It legitimately horrifies me a little bit. Oh! Okay, so that thing, combined with another one, makes it so that every time I swing, it attacks... And it, a ranged attack, and it's a homing missile. So one time I had that, and I had it so it split my ranged attacks. So literally, I could go in a room and just go like that. And the missiles just seeked them out and killed them all. Three each swing. Like, it was amazing. That was the furthest I've ever gotten in this game, was that build. Neat. I'm very well aware of that. Like, I've been saying that the entire time he's been president. His entire presidency has horrified me. And, like, here's the sick part, too, is it's like, well, just vote him out. And it's like, well, he didn't win that election to begin with. Like, he lost the popular vote. So it's like, he kind of does have reason to believe that. Like, he's gotten away with it before. And I'm sure in his business career, he's gotten away with a huge amount of shit that no one knows about. Oh, you dicks. But anyways, sorry. That said, like I pointed out earlier, I am not Democrat either. Okay, I don't really want Biden either, but he's much better than Trump. Demonic, are you in England or the UK as well? I guess I don't even know like the proper phrasing. Is it the UK? Is it England? Are they both correct? Are neither correct? Is only one correct? I feel like I definitely should know that. Didn't your president hide in a refrigerator to avoid answering a question? Because I watched the video of that. You're in England, right? Boris? Fuck, now I gotta look it up. What's his name? Well, Prime Minister, your leader. This is... Okay, so bad admitting thing. I may have misspelled English when I tried to look up English leader. What's the name of your okay, it's the Prime Minister? Is it? Boris Johnson. Okay. Moat told me about this. I didn't believe it either, for the record. I gotta find this. Okay, if you put in Boris Johnson HI, Boris Johnson hides in a fridge is the number two result. Okay, here we go. Discussion about stopping Brexit after it was voted. Yeah, so, but I mean, so just be like, I don't know, I feel like there's fair ways out of that without hiding in a fridge to avoid answering a question. Like, you know, I feel like there were better options there, and he didn't take them. Birdie, where the fuck were you on that? Oh my god, can you guys kindly fuck all the way off and stop stealing all my gold? Oh no. This room. Okay. It's the color source of things. Well, I mean, to be fair, that's true with any politician. Like, for better or worse, in a... Hey, is that Tink Tink? Hey, it is. How are you doing, buddy? I mean, but for better or worse, in a world economy... In a modern world, I guess that is a better phrasing. You know, you're gonna have people of all walks of life in every area. There's no longer areas that it's only gonna be 100% of this demographic. It's gonna be everyone's mixed now, more or less. So, for better or worse, politicians can't... I'm gonna need that one later, because I'm running low on health already. I didn't even look at my blessing. Swapper items. Max health, okay. What's... Oh yeah, the furlough. You guys did really well on that. You guys handled that pretty well. You guys also, like, as a whole, you guys handled COVID better than we did. I hope you understand that. That's a really low bar. So, like, don't get, let it go to your head. Like, I'm pretty sure we're still dead last in that regard. But, you definitely did better than us. Oh, I missed the oof. Damn it. I appreciate it still, Tink. How are you doing, though, buddy? I already asked. Fuck. I'm glad you're good. I mean, I'm still pretty... Isn't the U.S. still the worst in COVID cases, like, across the globe? Like, aren't we still shitting the bed in that the worst? So, I would agree with, I'm the same way as Sargent on, with Trump, that, like, I kind of recognize a few things that he has done well, and I will say, the part that everyone supports, it seems, I did fuck up, is, like, that he's a go-getter and he gets things done. I'm like, yeah, I get that. That really is a good thing to have. Someone in the world that can just get that shit done and hack through the red tape is a good thing when they're doing things in the right direction. And Trump is not. Like, he's hacking the red tape in the wrong direction. Dick. So, like... I don't know, it's frustrating, man. I see his positive qualities, but at the same time, he has so many more negative actions and qualities that those are hard to overcome. Like, he's just a shitty human being. It's not even, in addition to being a fairly poor president, he's a horrible human being. Regardless of any politics, anything, he's a shitty human being, and that's something I can't look past for my president, you know? Like, nah. If you're gonna lead this country, you gotta be a good person. Why are you gonna go, Tink? Have I offended you? I hope I didn't. Because, like, I'm not trying to be offensive. Let's have a conversation. Please, if you have input that I don't have, please add it. But understand that I do kind of keep up with a fair amount of it. And like I've mentioned, I'm not one side or the other. I'm both. I'm in the middle. Ah, that's fair. We'll stop then, because I shouldn't even be bringing it up anyways. Yeah, we're done. We're done. We're done. Does anyone have fun plans for the weekend? Ah, fuck me. I have 3 health. Well, I'm gonna die. You're taking... Nice! Where are you going? Anywhere? Like, what kind of food? Because, I mean, obviously, unless it's a chain, I'm not gonna know anywhere in the UK. And if it's a chain, I'm gonna lecture you and say your parents deserve better. Because if it's an international chain like that, we're talking, like, McDonald's or Taco Bell, maybe. Binding of Isaac, but melee-focused. I mean, so I can honestly say I have not played Binding of Isaac. I've been told that I should. I played a little bit, well, I shouldn't even say a little bit, a fair amount of Enter the Gungeon, and it's incredibly similar to that. Very dungeon crawly. Everything's randomly generated. On the bot, oh my. Here behind my head, you'll see all of my relics. And so all of those factor in. I'm actually going to do that. We're going to do that. All of those factor in and boost in different ways, you know. And you just try to get to the bottom. And it's really fun. It's very grindy, but I like that.
Just do it!
You just
make
do it!
Dreams come true!
Yeah, no, that's exactly where I got it, and it is amazing. I cannot suggest this enough. When this goes off of Game Pass, I'm buying it. I may even buy it before it goes, so I get the discount on it. It's totally worth it. Like, it is so much fun. If you're in, like... If you're into D&D at all, it's amazing. If, I mean, nerdiness at all, this is great. It ticks all those boxes. Oh, no. And you have these little slime bitches that steal your gold. Oh, no. I forgot I had such low health. And you only get to bring a portion of your gold back. And then you get a new character, because that one died. So you get a new peasant with a different name and a different, you know, just randomized appearance. Letheld Blood? What the fuck kind of name is that? And just like in Enter the Gungeon, again, I can't give answers for... Binding of Isaac, but there are, like, permanent upgrades. So, like, these permanently upgrade, you know, my health, my... Ha! Sorry, I guess I already deleted that, because it wasn't subbed anyways. My bad, buddy. How are you doing? How is your Mario-ing? Oh, yeah. Well, that's what I have to say about that. Because I'm a dum-dum. Also, I still need to do my dab. Okay, wait. Taking parents for a meal Sunday. Favorite Turkish. I've never had Turkish food at all, and I've always wanted to. You're what you like to call a jock and a nerd? That's fair. Which, what is Stego's hack? I'm not sure if I've heard of it or not. And I tend to know it by the actual hack name, not the creator. Oh, well then I definitely haven't heard of it. Well, I'm glad you're enjoying it. Was that with the flails and you had to wait and jump and it was like a multi-castle thing? Was that what that one was? Is a big-brained sportsman? That's fair. Fork, I love it. Okay, I did get to see a little bit. Not a whole lot, but I did get to see a bit. Looked pretty intense. Also, McMagic. Also, how are you doing, by the way? Welcome. Another suggestion. I have no idea if this actually affects anything or not, but once you clear a dungeon and you get something specific, you get the map to it and you can teleport through, just like I did here. You can go all the way to the bottom, like the furthest, basically. But in my experience, when I do that, I tend to get double ups on the bombs. So you can only have one bomb power-up. So if you get multiple bomb power-ups in your bags, then you're effectively losing relics, because you can only keep one. So in my experience, when you go one at a time, it seems to trigger it less. Oh, I love golden popcorn. Oh, look at this. I played myself. Now I got lightning bomb. But I want this one. Damn! Neat, you should be in bed too then. Both of you should be in bed. That's late as fuck. Especially if you're going to see a house, Needy Poo. Motherfucker, I need a place to live when society collapses in my country, okay? You need to... okay. Just kidding. But... you need a house, bro. You deserve it. That's fair. Masa. I don't know as I've ever had this. Reduces throw damage and increases swing damage. Okay, so this is a swing. You're in bed watching? Well, fine, little fucking loophole motherfucker. I like it. You're technically correct, and that's the best kind of correct. So much gold. Oh man, this might be a good run. Eight Eevees for your Pokedex. So you can get all the Eeveelutions, I assume. Whoa. Wow, you folded like a bitch. I hit like a truck with this build. Jesus. On what? Like, what are you playing on? What version and or console? I'm also a loophole nerd, so we're gonna get along. Lunchbox? Man. I guess I do have the double healing, so that might come in handy, but I doubt it. Uranium! Damn! I've never played Uranium. Didn't they, like, hate that shit? Like, doesn't Pokemon actively hate it? Pokemon in Uranium. So, fun fact for you guys. The planet Uranus, can fit 62... of the planet Earth inside of it. 63 if you relax. Yeah. They do hate it, but yeah, I mean, I'm the same way. I'm pretty sure they hate Clover. I guess they're not outspoken against Clover, but I can't imagine they like it. So, I'm right there with you. I'm not gonna fucking stop me. Hey, dick. Fuck you. Bomb. Wow, I got a lot of bombs. I need to use these. Oh my god, I'm gonna be rich this round. I don't understand those rooms. I'm sure I'm missing something, but I don't understand them. Back off, you dick. Don't touch my gold. Okay. They do bum it. Kinky. Go down. That's what he said. Anyways. I gotta be using these bombs. Like, I mean, if they're gonna give me health, I need to fucking be using them, especially with six of them. I have no keys for that, which is a travesty. Man, I want that relic. A little health back on those, but I was fucking up and getting thrown around a lot. Oh good, I got one bomb back for the four that I spent there. I'm gonna go ahead and say probably because of rugby. I'm no expert. I'm gonna go out on a limb. Hey! Big one's mine. That's what she said. Gotta love popcorn. Do I have a key still? No. I'm gonna die. 5 EV are done? Nice. There we go. Okay. Yes. You need 10 total? Jesus. Well, I'm glad you're finally going to bed. To sleep, I guess. You may be in bed, I guess. I don't know. Okay. So we'll do that one, and then hopefully I'll be able to come back and do that one. Either with floats or more bombs. Hopefully there's a key in here. Well, I'm sorry, I'm caring about you. Neat. Have a good night. You deserve it. Sleep well, motherfucker. Oh, no, thank you for joining. Thanks for letting me play Fall Guy, too. Oh, no, I'm gonna die in here.
smile, my friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Thank you. Absolutely. I totally will. I am down. Come on. Alright, so I need multiple bombs. Lots of bombs. Also, I'm gonna not be a dum-dum, and I'm gonna... Oh, first go get the power-up. Yes! That's a good one. We're gonna do that, so I just don't take damage next. Into that laser intentionally because I know it's a high damage, so I knew that was gonna give me a good boost of health back. Good job, Birdie. Love it. Wait, how long's the cooldown on that shit? A minute? Cause that's too much. That's the case. I need to tweak that. Get the fuck out. 15K. We're looking good. Fucking Kurtz's stash again. Why do I always get this? I don't even like this item. Somehow I'm gaining health through these. I want the miner's tooth on this. That's what you need. The miner's tooth with the popcorn. No, that's a combo. God.
No, God, please, no! No! No!
You know. I only have one bomb. Oh god. Okay. Is that chest? Float potion. Okay. So, let's do that. Okay, and this, no, the float area is gone. Well, let's drink that one. Should've used the float. Damn right, applause. Ooh. Okay. Okay, I need to go in here. Might as well, even though I might not survive. Can't do that one. That worked really well. You fail, trombone. Okay, a couple more rooms to explore. 18K. Okay. How much is this? 1600. That's not bad. Right? Your timing on him is impeccable.
Surprise, motherfucker.
That's one of my favorites. Alright, a bomb. Thorium, that's pretty good. Yeah! Relic, I can stomp on spikes now. So, what happens if I break all three of these? Fucking nothing. Okay. I'm a little surprised I'm still... Oop, wrong way. I'm a little surprised I'm still going. I'll admit. I feel like I should have been dead a while ago. But, it is what it is. Thorium. Or are you just bum-ching your own stuff? Not that I disapprove. That makes it even funnier. I'm just trying to comprehend because I'm a little baked and very tired. So. Fuck. Okay. I'm not going to spend the 9,000. Okay. It's a good one. It was worthy. It was very reasonable. I just wanted to make sure I was understanding and appreciating it correctly, you know? Yes! Fuck you! Oh man, Birdie is level 3 now. Okay, let's group you guys up. Whew, 13. Still alive. And this is why I wasn't going to pay the 9K to get into that room.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Yep. All I've got is a float potion. But the food's right there! Bullshit. Bullshit. Okay, well, 16K. Good. You messed up your timing. Darn. You didn't get your good one. Might make a potion. No. Why can't I make that? Oh. How did I get one new potion and 10 new potions? Okay, I missed the fart. Did it do it? And also, I do a dab for each achievement, so I need 2 more dabs. It did it, and I'm just deaf? Well, shit. Alright, so I upped my health.
Leroy Jenkins!
Damn right. I still yell that sometimes when I'm making a turn in traffic, like left hand across traffic. Right hand for you. But across traffic, regardless, when it's like a really close one, it's like, fuck it, Leroy Jenkins, gun that shit. It was not out of context. That was as I was going down into the pit. That's a Leroy Jenkins moment. Just fuck this, let's go. Time's up, let's do this. Ah, yes, the totem of life is a good one. Unstable concoction can be. Oh. Besides, Leroy Jenkins is always good. Gotta love the air horn. It's so much better than the other one. I feel bad that I don't have it on mine. Nate, if you're still here, you know I love you. I've been nicer with it. But I will never put that one on mine. So with the impact, it can kill. Yeah, that one was definitely out of context. I'll give you that one. Nice catch, Birdie. I love the Totem of Life. If I can get Totem of Life, Miner's Tooth, and Popcorn, I'm good. Let's do this shit. Like, I'll just grind away at the dungeon for life. Do it. I'm ready. Okay, see, I got it that time. Ooh, that's a good one. Elemental damage and a bomb upgrade. Only one. Alright, let's... Ooh. And a key. Oh my god. Guys, this might be a really good run. Oh, I'm on fire. That's not great. Did I light myself on fire? Is that what happened there? Cause that's not great. Ha! You killed your teammate, bro. Gonna dance again. Sorry. Yes, I know Careless Whisper. I know the Seether version of Careless Whisper, but it's the same shit. Can one of you thank you. Like, at least one of you needed to die. Took 5 attempts. Wow. Why did it take that much? Was it a problem on your end or my end or either or both? Because if it's a problem on my end, I want to handle that shit. Nope. Damn, now that's gonna be stuck in my head all day. Like, I'm gonna be going to bed singing fucking Careless Whisper. I hope you understand what you've done to me. Ooh, I see a potion up there. Ah. Birdie, where were you? Man, they robbed me there. Birdie was not on point that time. Oh, the stupid cooldown. Okay, I still need to tweak that. I apologize. I will tweak it after. Can you do me a major favor? Like, I know this is bad streamer, but can you do me a major favor? And yeah, that is appropriate for this. Can you do me a major favor and, like, in Twitch, just send me a, like, DM, a personal message kind of thing with just the cooldown on sound alerts, just literally that message, and I won't remember unless someone messages me, and I feel bad, but. And I just lost a bunch of gold. Man. That was a lot of gold. And not one good thing in here. Ah! I really appreciate it. You don't have to. You absolutely do not have to. I understand. It's a weird, dumb request. I'm not arguing on that. Stop hitting me. Yeah, fuck you. Just go in the pit. Aw, yeah, troll sweat. Okay, I have two healing potions now. Remember my comment of potions are really... or healing potions are really hard to get? Yeah, I somehow have two different ones. And you're gonna give me... Yeah, I want that one. That does more damage. And I'm bad with fire anyways. Don't worry about it then. Don't worry about it. Legit. I appreciate even the effort. But do not worry about it at all. I like that song too. Now that one might be stuck in my head. Did I clear? Okay, so... because I have the Totem of Life, so long as I don't take any damage getting there and back, I can theoretically gain health by just going in here and immediately fuck it all up and lose health. You know, like a champ.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Yep, exactly. I did done fuck up. Okay, so that must be only because you're on mobile, because it's telling me the cooldown is a 15-second cooldown. So that must be just because you're on mobile. I apologize that it's making you wait. I don't have a good explanation for that, but I can tell you on my end, it's only 15 seconds.
Oh yeah, you're really cute.
Man, lots of bombs. And I still have a good number of keys, too. I have two healing potions. Like, what is going on? Well, I'm gonna need all those healing potions now, but... alright, we're gonna go ahead and use Troll Sweat. You can do a slight Texan accent. He did not inform me of that. How can I experience this?
Just do it!
You just
make
do
your
it.
Dreams come true!
How can I get like a recording of you doing this? Sent to someone specific. Because I have a Texan friend. I don't think he's here right now. And I think even he would love it. Because he hates Texas too, so even if it's bad, he'll still actually like it. deal. That is amazing. I'm so excited already. His boss has a pet wild boar that was caught as a baby and raised as a pet ever since. Like, that's how Texas this motherfucker is. Fuck out of here with my gold, bitch. You dicks. We gotta go in here. So I'm definitely getting the food. No, I'm gonna wait. Triggered bomb. Man. Damn, that was destructive. I certainly know how to clear a room. Ooh, that's a good one. I do like that one. I'm right on the edge. Like, I want to use my potion, but I keep getting, like, just enough health that I'm not super comfortable just in case. Like, I want to get as low of health as possible because it says it is a random amount. So I don't know if that's, like, the range of this random amount. So, if it does happen to be, you know, 500 as a potential max, I want to utilize that. And instead of overhealing, you know, get that benefit. But I don't want to waste it, but I don't want to die, too. It's a tough conundrum. Unbreakable scale. I mean, I know you give the other guys a shield. I was going to say a shell. That's definitely not the right term. Whew. Hey, okay. 99. Aww. Played myself. Just kidding. Holy shit, I used one bomb to get a key and got a bonus bomb and key and food. That's a win. You think it's slightly shit, but you could, I mean, that might even make it better, though, you know? No. I'm gonna contemplate that one. Two bombs for that. Okay, well, I'm definitely gonna do that, because that'll raise my health as well. I'm gonna do it. I have two of those now. And I don't have a relic I want to get rid of or am even willing to get rid of. $1,900. It'll pay for itself. It'll pay for itself. $1,900. I want to remember that. Oh, I will. Why? Strength serum. What does that do? Swing damage. Okay. I'm shocked that I'm effectively back to full health. And I'm just loaded up with items. Like, I'm pretty well off right now, guys. If I could just land a fucking hit. No worries, Tink. I hope you do wake up in a better mood then. I completely understand it. You do deserve to have a good night, my friend. Hope you sleep well. Lots of rest. Ah. One hit. Okay. You'll be surprised. I mean, they're pretty different. So, if you think it's... Yes! Oh my god, that's fantastic. Wait, why did I lose so much health? Why isn't this giving me my boost right now? I had an extra 100 health from that, right? What the fuck happened? Well, now it's giving me a bonus. Oh, gotcha. Oh, that's shitty, man. If it makes you feel better, honestly, I have horrible anxiety about voice chat. I have no idea why, but for for whatever reason, it's really easy for me to effectively be talking to a screen. I know I'm talking to you guys, but, like, you're not here. I'm not speaking to a face, you know? So it's very different. I want to do that. Oh, wrecked. Like, when other people are streaming like Among Us, I'd love to, but for whatever reason, being in a voice chat with other people gives me a lot of anxiety and freaks me out. Oh, okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. No, that one. Okay. You had a perfect American accent? I want to hear all your accents then. Come on. Throw them all in that one and I'll listen to all of them. I want to hear them all. Come on. You can't leave me like that. But I completely understand it, Tank. I've been right there. I still am, mostly. That's why I tend to only play single-player games. Which sucks, especially because not a whole lot of people like watching single-player games. They want to be able to join in. So... I don't do great on Twitch, but that's all right. I only do it for fun anyways, so. Oh. Paranoid personality. Yeah, that's fair. Dude, I have not done Among Us. Like, it looks fun as fuck. Don't get me wrong, but like, between the anxiety of not having played and then effectively, like, I know I'm gonna... Not just, I know someone's gonna blame me, like, they're targeting me, but, like, that's literally the point of the game. You are going to get targeted incorrectly at some point, no matter what. And, like, I don't know, the anxiety of being shitty at the game... I don't know, it outweighs it, I guess. It's weird. So I like watching. It's fun as shit to watch for me. But I probably won't join in. This has been an incredibly fruitful run for shit down here. Eat a bomb, bitch. Wait, where's food? Oh, right there. Well, so why are you going in? I mean, that's kind of on you then. Like, why are you going to the corners? Man, I am full health. What the actual fuck? 8 bombs. Full health. Ah! I hope I didn't waste that. And a bomb over here. I did not. A potential sound alert? Sweet. I'm excited. Birdie's getting close to level 3 again. Like, he's gonna be a monster. Every time. Why not? Alistair! How are you doing? How is Mario? Service call? Dude. That sucks. I'm sorry you have to do that shit. Like, I know it's... I get it, because I've had those kind of things where they're like... Like, the big one that I remember was working in kitchens where it's like, yeah, I've got to work on Christmas. And they're always like, oh, I'm so sorry. And it's like, yeah, that's just part of the job. Like, that's part of the life. So, like, I get it, but it still sucks. Oh. Okay. For souls making a threat, nice. Made a 9-hour day, some more money, yeah. It made it a 9-bum-9-hour day. So, 1 bum per hour, butt spot, huh? That's a... I'm not sure if that's a high rate or low rate of bumming. Farts are always funny. They're always funny. Did I go down here? Ugh. Yes. Hopefully not in an attic this time, Alistair. Ah, okay. Deal. Hey, you. Hey. They want to see you. Hey. Come here. They want to see you. Come on. Come on. Come here. Am I really going to have to get up? One, two, three. You fuck. Come on. Come on, you fuck. Ugh. Ugh. Toes are spread. Yeah. Spoiled baby. Yeah, she is an incredibly spoiled little shit. Aren't you? She's definitely not comfortable with me at all, clearly, as you can see. Look at his belly, though. Look at the pudge. But look at the pudge. Thank you for doing that. She loves it. That's her favorite part of every stream. Okay, we're going this way. So I have... I don't... I lost my health boost. Apparently that only is a timed thing. It's not a permanent thing. That's lame. That makes sense why it died down. Okay, so I've never played this boss. So I got 8 bombs. Explosive gold. Tinctures. Oh, she's already the star of this channel. Like, people come for her, not me. Oh, wait, no, I have played this one. I'm gonna kick your ass now.
And his name is John C.
Damn right, Alistair. Man, I've used 5 bombs on you already. Ooh. You're right, oof. Oh, I'm out of bombs. I have tinctures. Oh. Oh no, I'm losing the battle against the minions. First one, that didn't do a lot. Mm. Dick. Oh shit. I had not gotten to a point where there were two heads. I'm gonna lose this battle. Oh, and shit, you can only hit the one with the crystal. Shit. He does know double team. Yeah, there's Rip. Oh, she's absolutely gonna have her own channel. Alright, well, 10k to fuck around with. And another dab. Ooh. I'm getting that, because that's a great item. And nothing in there. 10k. Potion duration. That's actually pretty good. I like that. Potion time. Yeah, right on the money, exactly. Motherfucker. Because they modeled him after you, Alistair. I thought you knew that. What do you mean Twitch is bugged? Is Twitch bugged? What do you mean? Maybe. Wait, is Todd your real name? Or is that whoever is in that picture? I don't know things, bro. It says I have 500 points, but then it says I don't have any. Okay. I get it now. I'm just slow. It's been a long week. Holy fuck, though. That's a lot of gold. And I get popcorn with this? Oh my god. Give me miner's tooth, and I will fucking wreck. Do you at least have... What days do you have off? Like, I'm sure you have to have some days off, but what... Do you have normally scheduled days off? You're a Rob and... All week and every other weekend? Why? So, like, so wait, does that mean technically there are times wherein, like, a 2-week time period you don't get a day off? I mean, it's not a full 2 weeks, but, like, isn't it, like, 12 days straight? Why? Why? That's miserable, bro. Do you realize that? I know you're young, but... Okay, so... I want to ask a question, and as always, you can tell me to fuck off and not answer me. And you can, you know, you answer however you want. How much do you make? Like, an hour, I assume. Or are you salary? Like, that's intense, yo. 14? Bro. Look. All I'm gonna tell you is the HVAC jobs that I was looking at up here were like 17 for me and like 16, but still. And anyone with experience, it's like 20. And I make $18.50 an hour at 30 hours a week at my job, and I can afford to live on my own comfortably, more or less. So there's a cost of living reference. Like, bro, you need to come to Colorado. Weed and better pay. And not fucking Texas. If I haven't hyped that enough, not fucking Texas. Right? There you go. Get your ass up to Colorado, bro. We'll pay you better. And I'm pretty sure there are multiple companies that are going to, like, I'm struggling with the phrasing on this, but, like HVAC jobs kind of thing. Like higher end, more difficult, better paying jobs kind of thing. Wouldn't be drug testing for marijuana anymore because it is legal. So, theoretically, you could even smoke weed while you're up here doing your HVAC job. With no risks. Now, that is not true as of right now. Being honest and fair for it. But... you could in the future. Yeah! So, that reminds... yeah, Alistair. He has... a Texas accent. He's British, English. Well, I guess that's an assumption. He's living in the UK. What? If I can ask, like, what nationality are you? Like, are you English with an English accent kind of thing? Or, oh. That was garbage. Because Texas is garbage, man. Wait, play what? Oh, you sent it already? Wait, how? How did you send it? English with no accent. Okay, look, as a language nerd, disagree. Everyone has an accent, whether they like it or not. You may not have a very noticeable one, and you may have a very Discord DMs. Okay, I was going to say. I don't have any notifications of any kind. But yeah, even if it's very mild and not noticeable, everyone has an accent. And that's fine. It's part of life. God, I'm really itchy all of a sudden. Oh, yo. Okay, so which one of these is the Texan accent? 2 second? Wait, we have 2 2-seconds. Which one is it? Oh, yeah, I need to switch forwards. The first one? Okay. Unironically listens to... Oh, God. Put it in the Discord. That needs to go under memes, though. Okay? That'll go under memes. First one. Okay, here we go.
Devil dog. I am certain.
No, that's... Wait. What?
Give me your soul.
Are these all demonic?
Top of demonic to you?
No, that one wasn't.
What do you think you're doing, mate?
And I have come.
Okay, so I have 2 Irish and 2 demonic. Those are definitely the worst Texas accents I've ever fucking heard, bro. Come on. Alistair, how often do your friends go top of the morning to ya? AOSA, top of the morning to ya. Ah, fucking dumb. Ugh. Once? Was it on St. Patrick's Day? Because that nullifies it completely. That doesn't count because everyone's Irish on St. Patrick's Day. So it doesn't count. It was last week? Okay, then it does count. Okay, here we go.
Here's the accent.
Oh, yes! Oh my God, please tell me you guys can hear this shit. Alright, here we go again.
Here's the accent.
It's not terrible. It's really not fucking terrible. That is amazing. I mean, I'd put it at like... Okay, Alistair, let's give it a ranking out of 10, okay? 1 to 10. I would put that at like a 5.5, maybe? Maybe a 6? Like it might wiggle up to that 6? Alistair, what's your opinion on that? 8 out of 10! Okay, but he is in Texas. He's the expert, so that trumps mine. You get an 8. You get an 8, dude. You get an 8 out of 10 for your Texan accent! That made my day better. Not that he was even bad, but just that made it better. That's fair. I could see that. Your Irish gets, like, a 9 out of 10, in my opinion. I don't live there, but I have been there. So, admittedly, like, fuck, like 14, 15 years ago, but still. Yeah, totally blurry on purpose. It's so you guys don't have to deal with this. Hey, fucker, come on. Hey. And you're only 18? Damn. Also, welcome, Dolly. You're never late to the streams. Like, life comes first. So, you're here when you're here, and we appreciate it. How are you doing, Dolly? However, for better or worse, this is the last run of the night. Ugh. Ah, dicks. Okay, okay. Yeah, no, you gotta clear that shit out. You might have to, like, burn the hard drive, Alistair. Like, just start over. Sus emotes? Nice. Oh. Okay, I need a key. Yeah, exactly. All right, Dolly, when you are back, let me know, because we have a thing you need to rate for us. I'm a lot of health. Get the fuck out of here. Don't have a key, but I wouldn't use it on that anyways. Oh, there's the key. Ah! How? How did I miss all of those? We have a list of them? What? You have a list of what? Aw, well, I mean... Okay. I don't think I care about that potion. I don't care about that potion. I do like that. I'm good on bombs. Oh, didn't like that. Oh, okay, okay, I gotcha. Can you do Mongolian throat singing? 'Cause that shit's fun. And a weird fucking noise. No. I mean, that's good, but it's only like 5% of my gold I lose every time, so. Not a big deal. And I got a key so I can go open that locked chest over in the other room, which is good. Doing pretty okay so far. Yeah, I was just gonna say, it's... Ah! Jumped too late. I was hoping to avoid that and get that potion freebies, but it didn't work. But yeah, that's I'm sure it fucks with your throat pretty bad. Yeah, no curses, but whatever. I do have that tent still. I do have that tent. Yeah. What does that potion do? Swap your items. Oh. Not yet. So as we're getting closer, does anyone have a suggestion for who we should raid tonight? We need to know the full Twitch name, what they are streaming, and how many people are actively watching. And if no one has a suggestion, I'm sure I can find someone for us, but always like to try to spread the Viking Nation love. Gotta love that phrasing, eh? Makes you hop. I'll see myself out. Anyways, you guys came to watch me, so. Anyways. Anyone have a suggestion for her to raid? Bobby do Apex? How many people? Is he like a brother of Mountain Dew? Aww. Lots of bombs. No keys. Ugh. Thank you, fucker. Five? Okay. That's reasonable. Fuck away from my gold, bitches. That doesn't bode well. No! Get lots of gold, because I'm about to fucking die. I thought that was supposed to electrify it. Huh! The beast inside. I'm not even familiar with that one. No keys. Man, this is a shitty level for me, man. Probably should have swapped my items and gone to both, huh? Dumbass. But we'll do this. He plays horror games after playing Among Us. Nice. That's awesome. Dick. so glad I used that so I can get my ass whomped by myself and all this shit in here. That worked out pretty well. Ooh. I have not... Well, I played a tiny bit of Astromir, but it did look really interesting. I had no idea what I was doing, so... Maybe if I actually see someone do it, it'll work better in my head. Excuse me. Yeah, definitely a lot of options. I appreciate it. Yeah, no curses. I think if I had not gotten that hit, he would have attacked me and poisoned me, so. I'm glad I got him killed on that. Nice, okay. Barely missed that. Bitch.
No, God!
Exactly.
No, God, please, no! No!
No!
No!
Oh, Michael Scott. What? I like that. No, because that goes just into the next room that I've already been in, but I do need to go back and check. No, that's right, I did get all that. Okay. Well then, let's just go this way. I'm doing better than I thought I was going to. Ooh. Never anything there. Bullshit. Hey, welcome back, Dolly. So we have... So I know you're in the U.S. If I can ask, well, where are you in the U.S.? Just state is enough. And then we have to have you judge a Texas accent. Okay, out of 10 points. 1 to 10. Callie, okay. So you gotta judge Texas accent for us, okay? You ready for this? Okay, yeah.
Yes, accent.
I'll play that again for you, because it's real short.
Yes, accent.
And one more time.
Is there an accent?
So, 1 to 10. How does that rate as a Texan accent? There we go. A 7? Okay. You guys are nicer than me, apparently. I guess I'm an asshole. Okay. I'm gonna come back for that. What's up, Nate? Welcome back, I guess I should say. It's pretty great. Yeah, Nate, do you want to give us a... We're gonna have you rate a Texas accent for us, okay, buddy? Give me just 1 second. Clear this shit. Okay. 1 to 10. We're getting 1 to 10. I'm going to play it 3 times because it's real short.
Is there an accent? Is there an accent? Is there an accent?
Alright, so 1 out of 10. Oh shit, you're one of the big ones with the dad bombs. Don't like you. Yes! Oh! Okay. Not going that way. Okay, so swap items, throw size, and remove a curse. 4! Oof! Okay, so I was nicer than Nate. There we go. Well, I guess maybe not nicer, but... I gave you like a 6, I guess. It was like a 5.5, 6. So I think I might just pay my way down there. I know I'm gonna not make a lot of money back to the surface, but like, how did I get down here with so few relics? Interesting. Maybe there's a Texas or an Austin dialect. Alright, I'm gonna pay it. Fuck it. I wanna use that one. knows I like this. Is this a boss fight? No. So I get a dab for the achievement, and we get the dungeon! Yay! Holy shit, okay. I'm gonna say League of Legends. Just so I don't have to say the cursed word. Yep, that's what I thought that did. That which should not be named. There's three of you fucks? Okay, one down. Two down. Yay! I win Texas Judge! Texas Accent Judge. You're doing auctions on WoW. God damn it, Nate. Yeah. Motherfucker. That's bullshit. I killed that fuck. Alright, so, Sergeant, I know you gave me a huge number of people, but are they, how, like, which ones are still going, and how, what are their numbers now? Because that lasted a lot longer than I thought it was going to. That's what he said. Alright, so I get two dabs, and I need more dab. Pieces bigger than I thought. You're the devil, Nate. You're the devil. Y'all fuckers are gonna make me end up playing this shit again. So, Sergeant, how many did... Oh, I'm gonna check it. But how many of the... Like, who is still streaming from your massive list you threw out? Because... That was a lot of names, and it was like 15 minutes ago. So I don't know if they're still streaming or if their numbers are still appropriate. Because I'm a nerd, you know. Cowboy Baller? Oh god, I'm already dreading this, Alistair. Well, I was significantly less responsible and idiotic when all that shit was happening. Alright, what's gravities? Fuck it. We'll do it. Okay, so I can. I cannot personally attest to this person, but we're going to give them some love. They're doing Astroneer. It's a pretty nerdy game. I have it. Like, I have it downloaded, but I haven't done very much of it. So it'll be fun. Please give them some love. Spread the Viking Nation love. If you have it, I always forget this shit. Please use the Viking rating emote when we get in there. And take care of yourselves. There's a fair chance tomorrow there might be a special stream in the morning from me, but that's still up in the air. It'll be in the Discord if it happens. Then Sunday with Jackbox. Please come and play Jackbox with us. It's so much more fun the more people play. So in the meantime, take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and wash your fucking hands, and wear your mask if you fucking have to. Don't be a baby about it. Have a good night.
Bruh. Viking and Friends hosted. All right, shit. Why did that not show up in my thing? Hold up. Is that a host or is it? Yeah, that's a host. Hey. Welcome in. Or is it just the host? I'm not sure, but if you're here, welcome, guys. I appreciate it. Oh, look at that. How are you guys? You're not in the list and joinable yet? Raids are still. Yeah, it's I don't know. It might be me.